My name is Kalyani Varma, and I made this with a picture of Kaliya, and then I kind of made art with it by putting a bunch of trash on it in an artistic way. And it's just a bunch of trash to represent that Kaliya polluted the waters, and that's what's happening now. And Krishna, when he fought with Kaliya, kind of saved Kaliya from himself, because Kaliya would have died from his own pollution. So this represents that. And the birds are trapped in plastic.